Hello guys, Copimon and Copi to the Leapers out there. My name's Jennifer. I like to do React videos for fun, and I do not have my coffee because it's late afternoon and I will be up all night. So that's the truth of it all. So when I do late afternoon videos, I most likely won't have coffee, but yeah. So anyway, today I decided to react to John Farnham Help, which I've seen before, but not this version. This is the high quality version of it, so I'm super excited. I think the one I saw was just a film at the concert. But yeah, Casper's Ghoul actually referred this to me, so I'm excited to hear it. And I love your username, by the way. I'm into ghost movies and stuff like that, so I love it. I was Lydia from Beetlejuice for Halloween, so that was fun. I don't know if you guys saw my Halloween video. But anyway, so I'm super excited to see this. This is the first time seeing this video, but I have seen Help before. So I'm excited though. This will be fun. So here we go.
Here's an old Beatles song for you. You know I need somebody,
help.
Not just anybody,
help.
You know I need someone,
help.
Yeah! When I was younger, so much younger than today,
I never needed
anybody's help in any way,
no.
But now those days are gone, now I'm not so self-assured,
no.
Now I find I've changed my mind,
I've opened up the door. When I was young, so much younger than oh.
Amy Williams.
Thank you for sharing that. I'm going to try to post it as is. If I can't, then I'm going to have to do the fading thing, which is kind of annoying because iMovie won't let you put the fading thing on the side. Does anyone know how to do that? Because it was like in the middle last time. But anyway, I'm going to have to fade it out a little bit. So that's kind of annoying. If I have to, I apologize. Wow, this version was great. Much better than the original one I saw. first of all, I liked how it started off with the Beatles version of Help, which it said it did. So I liked how it started off like that. And then it just went into his version where it was really slow and like a ballad. I love that. That's the one that I saw originally. And that was beautiful. And I love the saxophone solo each time. The saxophone player was amazing. The instrumentation is amazing. The vocals, the backing vocals. His vocals were amazing. I'm so sad he's not singing anymore. I wish him luck on his health, though. I hope he gets a good recovery from his operation and stuff. But it's sad about the outcome, though. But anyways, what a legend, though. Really, what a legend he is. And, I hope he realizes that. I'm sure he does. I hope he does. So anyway, he's just amazing, though. His vocals are just this amazing quality. And, like, he's just so good, guys. He really is. I mean, what more can I say? You know, it's like, but it's the Beatles' Help, and he stole the show with it. It's amazing. He's just absolutely amazing. And like I said, I love the band. I love the backing vocals. Everything about that was just amazing. And I know I said amazing a lot. That's just who I am. So, and somebody did comment that I talk fast, but guess what? When I get excited, I talk fast. So that's just how it is. And, you know, I don't try to act on this page or anything, so yeah. But anyways, I have fun doing React videos, so thank you guys for watching, and really check his page out. He's awesome. I'm hoping this won't be a blocker. It might be. I'm hoping not, though. But anyways, oh my gosh, and that saxophone solo, I just really loved it. The piano was good. The piano was amazing. Just everything was great. So check him out, guys. He's an amazing singer. I know he's not singing anymore, which is really sad, but hoping for a full recovery. And, you know, he's just amazing. He really is. I mean, amazing is a word that keeps coming to mind with him. So anyway, thank you, guys. And Kopi Mana Kopi to the Leapers out there. I'll be back tomorrow for some more. I'm going out of town next week, but I'm going to have some videos uploaded already. I hope to be able to do that this week. So all right. Bye, guys. See you tomorrow.